So I've just had a really stupid idea, but I think it'll make for a funny video. I am gonna go back on my replays and see what I've got saved because I am looking to do a complete clear out and do a whole montage for all this. So I'm not sure. See, I've only got up until 2018 here, so I don't know what's going on. So we'll go have a look at a few and see how this goes. How the fuck did he manage to hit the bar like that? Right, so there's a goal. And we get scored on because I'm an idiot. That's the reason I saved the replay. Are you fucking serious? Like, look at this. It wasn't even that good of a dribble. He just. What the fuck was that? Right. Safe to say, that can get deleted. That was the only reason I saved the replay again. What the 2v2 gone what? Oh, I remember this game. This game was when I was in Champ 2. This was my Champ 3 rank up. I think my teammate leaves, right? And then his teammate for some reason leaves. And then we go into this 1v1, and then this is the. I'll show you the last little bit because literally is the worst thing. We went into overtime. He messed up there so badly. I was just lucky that the boost spawned. And then I ended up getting champ 3 from this game right here. So that's why that was kind of like rememberable, I guess. But now it's in a video. It can get deleted. Right, what's this? Because I swear down if it's something stupid again. Right. So they get a goal here. I still use the same card designs. Right, so we're gonna skip to our goals. I am such an idiot. It's not even funny. Man, if I would have had that opportunity right now, I wouldn't have gone up for that if I knew that I weren't gonna hit it like that. Anyway, what's this? Oh, okay, so we get an air dribble. I can understand that. Bear in mind, these are like my first ever air dribbles. Wait a sec. I just cooks pinch that as well. A very poor one, don't get me wrong, but it worked. Oh, I'm solo queuing at 1300. Okay. So we're solo queuing at champ 2. Did I just score another air dribble? I am literally the biggest idiot for saving certain replays that are never a good idea to save. Air dribble? No, ceiling shot. What? What? I can't even ceiling shot now, so that's why I'm a bit shocked. Alright. So we go Freegles down. Right, what's this ship? I double committed there, I shouldn't have, and that results in a goal. Because I am an idiot. What's this? Okay, just drop it in over the top of them, that's fine. I was queued up with two people who was queuing together. And it was super annoying because all they'd done all game was chase. So, I have to admit, that is a pretty nice double touch. Pretty simple. I know it's none of this like spinning around stuff, but what rank was it? It was barely champ one. Ooh. Is that the only reason I say nah? Bye. Right, what's this? If there's nothing in it, it's getting deleted. I had complete trust in teammate there until he landed. I probably didn't have any trust at all, actually. And then that's a goal again. Pass off to teammate. They end up getting a goal, probably in overtime. It's probably the most stupid shit that goes into. Yeah. Stupid shit. Change replay. Bye bye. And honestly, considering the amount of replays we've been through, I'm gonna leave it at that. If you did enjoy this video, please let me know in the comment section down below and leave a like. Hope you all have a great rest of your day, and I'll see you all in the next video.